Now you bend my arm. You bend my arm now. You bend my arm. Right. Can I have two more?
Can I have two more volunteer? We need two more men.
I'm talking about relaxation. Okay, ready? Go. So.
Wow.
One more. Come on.
What's happening here?
Thank you. Good morning.
Morning.
I need higher energy. Good morning.
Morning.
Thank you. Huh? The next person I'd like to bring up, Philip Lee Shihan. He's the grandmaster of Aikido, chief instructor, founder of Aikido Shinju-Kai in Singapore. He has grown the students to over 15,000 people across 56 centers in Singapore. So when he was young, he was basically challenged because he's the only son among the eight other sisters. So they call him very girly, he's weak, he's not amount to anything. But today, before Aikido, he built his business to a multi-million dollar business. How many of you think that's a pretty good result? Say yes. So he switched his passion to Aikido, and today his business, his passion in Aikido is growing and flourishing globally. So enough of talking. How many of you here would like to see and experience what Aikido is? Say yes! So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's put our hands together and welcome the Grandmaster, Philip Lee Shihan and the team!
Okay, when you talk about martial art, basically we're talking about punch, kicks, destruction, this and that. But that will never happen in Aikido. Right? The meaning of Aikido, I means love or harmony. So from this word, you know that it's not aggressive. All right, it's harmony, it's love. Ki is talking about qi, which everybody have it, but you don't know how to utilize it out, within your body itself. All right, do means the way. So literally, the meaning of Aikido means the art of harmony or the way of harmony. So, basically is that when punch, we blend. You can see we do not stop or block. Everything in Aikido talk about blending. Right? We blend, we throw, we blend, we control. Alright, so you can see that I'm not do anything but harmonizing. So every movement we're doing is by movement. Using the opponent force, we take him down, we counter attack. All right, we learn techniques to flow. In control. Whichever strikes that it comes, we harmonize. After we blend in, we control. any form of attack. We just do movement. In Aikido, basically, it's got a hand technique, which is got arm defense against weapon attack. So now I'm going to show you about weapons that we have in Aikido training. Last we have also we talk about a key extension about your inner power, about chi, all right? So bend here now. There's a sign, go and reach for it. Now try. Bend. Easy, isn't it? Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So you can see, in Aikido, we talk about mental power. That's why I say to be successful, who want to be successful? Yeah, show me your hands. We have to be focused, all right? And Aikido teach you how to focus and relax. All right, the more relaxed you are, the more powerful you become. And Aikido good thing is that you can start as young as 4 and you can end up to 90 years old. In fact, the older you are, the stronger you become.
Yes. Ah! Hey! Hey! Yes! Yes!